we have this semi-cool project that came about in quite a random way where it was just myself and a couple of friends talking about an idea of like this Mk5 Golf. A friend of mine had one that was standing for a few months on the side of the road for unknown reasons. That's what it was. Anyways, we were talking about what could be done to it to sort of bring it back to life. And we started throwing ideas around using my brand and his brand and what we could do together to try and make a moving billboard of sorts. Anyways, a few weeks went by. We eventually got the car to the workshop, started sticking things to it and just having the car at the shop, not actually planning anything as it were. Next thing you know, we sat down and doing some digital renders, playing with color schemes and bolt-ons and all these other kinds of ideas that we were trying to put together. And then the idea came about to get other collaborative partners involved with the project. And just as a stone throw in the bush, I approached consequently the main partner in this build, U-Pole Raptor. That was the wildest part of the idea, was coating the whole car in Raptor bedliner paint, which is a textured paint. For an urban looking car like that, that was quite different, let's call it, and unique. So we thought, okay, on that basis, we'll do it. And that's how the ball started rolling. In the end, the partners that we ended up building this project with, and with each one, as soon as we showed them the render, they were just in. Now we have this.